Sandstorm turns day into night in China. The winds reached 53 kilometers per hour, causing enormous damage to the Chinese people, keeping everyone trapped in their homes. The storm generated a huge curtain of dust that covered Qinghai in northwest China.